Alright, so we just looked at the American DJ Comscan system with micro Galaxian. Now I've pumped in the Jellyfish too. Again, these are all on one lighting tree. I'm not sure exactly how I like this close together, obviously, but you know, spread out across the larger truss, I think it looked pretty good. Here's the here's what we got set up. There's two Jellyfish there facing downward. Obviously the two Comscans in the middle shoot out, and then the micro Galaxian in the middle. There it is, micro Galaxian in the middle. Fog out there. To me, it's just it's lighting overkill at that point. The two Jellyfish up there is a little bit much, but if you look at the Jellyfish with the laser and with the Comscans, I mean, obviously the Comscans are no, they're no 25 watt or 50 watt LED, but they're not bad. If you're going Martin or you're going with a higher end unit, you're going to get a lot of better results. But for $250 a pop, I can't argue with it.
Tour be the outcome. Labels want my name beside an X like Malcolm. Everybody got a deal. I did it without one.